right. Cryware software. All right. All right. Okay. P Studios. Dun. Let's skip that. Oh yeah. Persona 5, everyone. Finally here after so fucking long. I've been waiting for this game since 2014. And we're finally here. Finally, finally, finally here. So let's just... this game is kind of like... when you wait... because, like, it's kind of symbolic, really. Because, like, the protagonist of this game is coming on a... oh, no, no. Oh. Shit. Shit. I know I should have known better. Should have known better. Should have known better. Anyway... should have known better. This game is kind of symbolic. As you can see, it's coming on a train, right? And let's sit on configurations. It's kind of like coming because the protagonist of this game is coming on a train, and the protagonist of the last game came on a train, and then at the end of the game he left. That's not a spoiler. That's just he only stays about a year, and that's common knowledge. But anyway, that's beside. So it's kind of symbolic. It's like. When that game ended and that protagonist of that game left on the train, it's kind of like, and now he's coming, and now the game is coming on a train. That sounded wrong, but think about that. It's like, you know, symbolic in a way where it's like a friend, like an old friend coming back to town to kick it one more time. And it's just so beautiful. I'm here. I'm controlling it. I'm ready. Alright, so let's see. Animated subtitles? What does that mean? Animated subtitles? I guess so. No, I don't want that. Dialogue voices? Yes. Vibration? No. I'll turn that on later if I really need to. I think it's fine the way it is. Camera speed? It's fine. Alright, everything seems to be fine. It seems to be fine. So let's start a new game. Alright, let's start a new game. Let's do it.
This story is a work of fiction.
Oh, okay.
Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental.
Ooh.
Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
Okay. I agree.
The contract has been sealed.
Oh, shit.
The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided.
Oh. Oh, it's bad.
Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters.
Oh.
You are the trickster.
Oh.
Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
Okay. Good scene. Here comes the man in black! Here comes the man in black. The man in black. The man in black. Here comes. Okay, I'll shut up. Shut up.
Hey, up there. He's here. Move it immediately.
Oh, there we are. Looking so badass. Hold on for a sec.
This is our only chance.
Stay calm, you can get away.
Oh, they're throwing a string to the action.
We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end.
All right, here we go. Let's do it.
What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Boy-ish voice. Let's go. Doo doo. Jump! Jump! Really? Platforming! Shit. That's chattering, is that what that says? Okay, he's down. Persona! You know I'm ready for this. Persona! Open door. Is it that stealth?
The intruder simply can't be found.
Okay. You're quick.
He's just saying, what am I supposed to do? No. Oh, there. Okay. Oh. Alright, I'm ready. There we go. Cutscene.
He's not alone. Find them and kill them all.
Did he say kill us?
Something wrong? The exit should be up ahead.
You're there. over there. There's nowhere to run.
I don't think those are laser guns. Ooh, go.
See ya.
Oh, he actually talks. He actually. My shit about to peak. Swung? It kind of reminds me.
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
Shit. I'm tempted to sing the Locked Up Don't Let Me Out song, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that to y'all. I promise. I might do it later.
Guess the drug was too strong.
Wake him up. No dozing off.
All right.
You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up.
They can't be doing all that, can they?
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
Yeah. Of course not. Of course
not. So you're not that dumb.
Of course not, but...
Which is good. Because we get to take as much time as we need.
See, if I give them the evidence at this point, they can't use it. Right? That's how court works. That's how, like...
Justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons.
He going away for a long time.
Manslaughter too, yeah?
Wait.
Talk about the works. Think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this.
Manslaughter? What the fuck were we up to?
Every second of it.
Let me just shut up. I was enjoying it. Every haze, I can't remember. Okay. I was like, okay, didn't let me... For those who want to balance... Okay, for those who wish to enjoy the story, if you fall in battle, you can return as many times as you like. Note that you cannot change the difficulty. However, for those who are looking for casual experience battle, optimized for beginner players, and you can change the difficulty at any time. These choices are not... These choices... It's not a fair story. Alright, I'm gonna play on just easy. Now I'm gonna play on safe, but if I do... I'll explain it later, but my goal is to just be kind of above the level. I hope that kind of balances it out. I'm not playing on the hard. I'm definitely not playing on hard. Those for taking another look at the challenge. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna play it on easy. Yes, because I can change it if I want to, right? You can change the difficulty at any time. Okay. If I feel like it's too easy, I can change it. If I feel like it's too hard, I can change it. I hope it don't feel like it's too hard. But, you know, whatever. Oh man, I've been in handcuffs before. That shit hurts. They had them bitches on tight too.
It's a conf- confession under your name.
The fuck?
Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece.
Shit.
We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
I'm a little sick, sorry. Little. I got some runny noses. Not too bad.
Shut up.
What is my name? My name is... How do I... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's gonna pick the mic. I'm gonna sneeze. Hold it. Hold it. Okay. There we go. No, my name is not James. Why would my name be... I like how the name I chose, but all that. Okay, so I'm gonna put... No. Damn it. This is hard. Okay. Okay. Con... Where's the N? I can't. Kanji. There we go. Now what? Enter. No. How do I... Oh, confirm. Okay. My last name? Shit, I didn't think of this too. Ryolu, I guess. R... Now, is that the L? Yeah, that's the L. U. There we go. Kanji Ryolu. There we go. He didn't put Kanji Ryolu. He said... Mmm.
Excuse me, but this area is off...
He's...
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
He's trying to put me away.
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
You don't need to confirm.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
Excuse me.
You prosecutor sign Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long.
That's just a dick move.
It's for your own sake.
Oh, I got that silver tongue. That's what that is.
His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
Oh, yeah, I got that social skills, baby.
I understand.
About to have that conjugal visit, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Oh, shut up. That made me giggle.
I didn't expect it to be you.
Do you know me?
You'll be answering my questions this time.
Must have spoke with her before.
Those bastards.
They put me on that shit, man.
Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot.
They beat the shit out of me.
Almost anything can happen here. And I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either.
Oh my God.
What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution.
Look at my face.
It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Of course you couldn't. Why do you want to know? Of course you couldn't.
True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.
Bitch, you ain't got that much time to hear this. This is a long-ass story. This is a 100-hour RPG. Too close to the mic. This is a 100-hour RPG.
You are held captive. A prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed in advance. This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you. I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world. To victory lies within the memories of your bonds, the truth that you and your friends grasped. It all began that day when the game was started half a year ago. For the sake of your world's future,
I feel like they're telling us a little bit too much at first. But then again, I bought the Ultimate Edition, so I know all these characters. No, I don't. Yes. This one. And this one. We're gonna keep going. I'm gonna make this an extra long video. Actually, I'm going to make this... I don't know what time this video is, but it's, I'm going to make these really quite long. Not too long. Maybe about 30, 40, 50 minutes. Okay. Oh, she about to get... I already know what's about to happen.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
Now wait a minute, that don't make no damn sense.
Real? A mental shutdown?
Mental.
It's the truth! To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
Schoolgirl chatter. God, it's just so beautiful. I can only dream to make something like this. Damn, this new stop app is amazing. Dun-dun-dun-dun. He's not even phased. He's like...
Stop.
Can people drive on these streets? I've never been to Tokyo. I assume not. That's not how phones work. I would love a phone, dude. He just dropped the application into the trash. Oh, let me walk around, please. I'm ready. His skin looks a bit, like, yellow. Here, what did I say? A poster of the week magazine. Wait, I want to get back on the train! You know? Okay, anyway. Train for the show. What, did I go somewhere? What did I do? It's Saturday. Can I walk? There we go. I'm playing Persona 5. It's just so unreal. Oh. Okay, not everything's voice acted. Well, there another attack. Why is it spelled? That's accident, right? I see a policeman over there. Where? Oh, he's just watching to make sure everyone's safe. It'd be scary if someone like that happened again, though. Let's hurry home. Oh, that was a kid saying that. Say it again. Where's the police? Oh, look, there's somebody over there. People yelling shit in the street. Oh, there it is. Yes. Can I ask for some directions? You want to get to the residential? I could have figured that shit out. Okay. We'll go this way then. That's not the way either. You can go. I guess I can go fuck myself. This up here? Over here, maybe? I know he's at a coffee shop. I know that for a fact. So I'm gonna assume it's this right here. No? I'm looking at this map over here. Let's see. There's no time for that. That's right. Let's see. Ah, there we go. Ding dong. Okay. Seems busy. Let's not talk about it. Okay, so I'm going to the cafe now, right? Which is over here. I was just here. Damn.
driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it.
Ooh.
The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Ooh.
Oh. How frightening.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
Hmm. Vertical is the name of the shellfish used for farming pearls. Oh, right. They did say that was today.
Yeah.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
None of my concern.
Oh, you seem...
Well, see you next time.
You're definitely the Dojima of the game.
4 hours for just a single cup of Joe. So, you're the guy.
Yeah, I'm Kanji. That's me.
Uh-huh. I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year.
Of course.
I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh?
Yep.
Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other. And... well, not that that matters. Follow me.
Okay, so we're not related. Like how Dojima and the protagonist of the last game was.
This is your room.
It looks like a trash hole.
I'll at least give you sheets for your bed. You look like you want to say something.
I kind of do. Big.
It's on you to clean up the rest. I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble.
Okay, I won't.
Now then. I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right? That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah? And now that you've got a criminal record, you were expelled from your high school. The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass.
Damn. You don't say it like that.
Do not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know.
Yeah.
Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted.
Probation?
Really now? It's the word that applies to you. Your sentence lasts until next spring, right?
Yeah.
That's why you're gonna be here for the coming year.
Yeah.
Cause any problems and you'll be sent straight to juvie.
Yeah.
We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Shujin Academy. The school you'll be attending.
Oh.
We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there.
Hmm.
There's rarely a place to accept someone like you, you know?
I did one thing that bastard sued me. And I'm sorry. Can we just talk about that situation? I didn't think it was that simple. The guy was about to force himself on a woman, and I stopped him. It don't matter. At that point, it don't matter about his well-being. He was going to rape a woman. So I got in trouble for that. That's stupid. Is that normal? Can you just do that? Can you just be like, yeah, I was gonna rape her, but, you know, this guy pushed me out the fucking way. So I'm gonna sue him. I hope he's not walking free. I hope he's not free from that. I hope he just sued me.
What a waste of my
time. And sued me. Sued. Not press charges, he sued. It. So, you know, you should check it out. It's in here. Currency storage. It's a cardboard box sent from home. It's full of clothes and daily necessities. It changes into more comfortable. Alright, looking. Arizona. It's a table covered in dust. It is fucking filthy. Yes, start cleaning. That's how you. Oh. Move. That's how you make that bed. That boy cleaned the fuck out this room.
Seriously.
Oh! Fuck! It's not voice acted. Okay. So I do have to read. Fuck. What the heck? I heard you make all sorts of noise up here. But that's here. But I didn't think you were cleaning. You impressed? Actually, this place doesn't look too bad. Though it's only natural you want to keep up your room tidy. Why don't you go to bed for tonight? You don't have anything better to do, right? I'm going to close up shop. I'm getting out of here myself.
I'm gonna head back then.
Uh-oh. I get thrown off when they say clips like that. I won't be the one looking after you if you get sick from staying up too late. You got that? Fucking my reading disability, man. How to advance time. Going to bed is a special action that will advance time. Time is limited. Think carefully about your schedule before you act. Can I save? Oh. It's that sneeze. Nope. Come on. Don't do it. You got another minute or anything? Arrest. Trial. Criminal record. But he was. Still, I can't just let that go. He's not a complete silent protagonist. That day, I had to go home early. Oh! Oh! I heard a man and a woman arguing in the distance. I think they're just up ahead. How dare you cross?
Stop it! Let me.
I'm back to.
No!
Don't give me that shit.
Help! Please stop!
I have to save her.
Me trouble?
I'll call the police.
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches.
Seriously. I get it. He's very important.
No. Stop.
He's got like the police in his back pocket. I see. I see how that worked.
Someone called the cops, huh? Get in the car. Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths. What are you looking at? This ain't a show. Get lost, kid. See? This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car.
Hello? No, I ain't got your money. Oh, what the fuck was that? I thought I deleted it. It's so crazy. Quit deleting the app. That's a badass looking app. My eyelids are starting to get heavy. Dang, why is he so pretty? I'm not... He's so pretty. Protagger. Stop. Stop. Come. Just stop. Alright. Oh. We're in the Velvet Room. My boy Igor.
Trickster, welcome to my Velvet Room.
I don't know if I like his new voice though. Like, I know. Can we get a rest in peace moment though? Like a serious rest in peace moment. Like, just take a. For my boy Igor. I'm not gonna do like a comedy one, I'm just saying. Can we, for his Japanese voice actor. Because he died, and that's why they replaced him.
I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality.
Mind and matter.
It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well. I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
Sure.
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state of your own heart. To think a prison would appear as such. You truly are a prisoner of fate. In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you. I speak of the end to everything. However, there is a means to oppose such a fate. You must be rehabilitated, rehabilitated toward freedom. That is your only means to avoid ruin. Do you have the resolve to challenge the distortion of the world?
Wait, what?
You didn't decline. Very well, that is enough. Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation. Pardon me for not introducing the others. To your right is Caroline. To your left, Justine. They serve as wardens here.
Ha! Try and struggle as hard as you like. The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators. That is, if you remain obedient.
I shall explain the roles of these two at another occasion. Now then, it seems the night is waning. It is almost time. Take your time to slowly come to understand this place. We will surely meet again, eventually.
Time's up! Now hurry up and go back to sleep!
Thank you.
Hey.
I'm going to end it here. I want to end it here, guys. If you like this, like, comment, and subscribe. If it's your birthday, happy freaking birthday. Like, happy freaking birthday. Your birthday is on Persona Day. And I'm out. Peace.